Good morning. No, not good morning. Good afternoon, amigos y amigas de LiveDinner. Welcome to the DanPat Journey episode number. I want to see now the
number six.
Seven today. Six. Episode number six.
Yeah.
Today we are speaking about.
LiveDinner is going all in.
All in.
So, and now, what about LiveDinner?
Yes, LiveDinner, Vicky, is going all in. I'm a poker player, so then we can maybe then put it on the side. I'm a poker player, and I thought that it was the most effective words to say what is happening in our company. We are going all in. What does it mean? We are taking some risk. We are pushing. We are pushing because I really, really believe on creating content. So in those weeks, a lot of people say, how are you going to make all those videos? How are you doing that? We are putting out micro content thanks to our editor Camille. We are doing, who I hope he will make questions today. We opened our Lithuanian page. I really believe that if you find an opportunity, you have to catch it. We found a great guy here in Barcelona, a professional journalist who moved here in Barcelona, who is Thomas.
Yeah.
And for all our Lithuanian friends, please support us, follow us, like our contents on our Lithuanian page, and follow our content on the Lithuanian page. I can anticipate that very, very soon we will not have just Lithuanian content from here, Barcelona, but we will have as well Lithuanian content from
Lithuania.
Capital?
Vilnius.
You was in Vilnius.
Yes, of course.
Yes. And, okay, so we are pushing all in on growing our team.
Yeah.
Now there are almost six people working here, and then we have a couple of guys that they are helping us from outside. So we pushed all in. We took a new office.
This one
we will show you when it will be ready. We got a call couple of days ago, a WhatsApp message couple of days ago from our friends from mondiali.it, who they opened their web channel, the web television, and they are partnering with us. So from yesterday, you already have online the episode number zero, the trial episode. From yesterday, you can follow Italian content on LiveDinner as well directly from Italy on mondiali.it. We have three guys, Vani, Matteo and Matteo, Olli and Benji, who they are speaking about football.
Yes.
And fantasy football, fantacalcio. I saw the episode of yesterday. I liked it a lot. So it is fresh, it is young, it is new. So guys, another good piece of content that you can follow through LiveDinner.tv.